So it seems Pan has saved Gabriel once more. His arrival most fortuitous. Gabriel now enters the outskirts of the vampire's territory. A cold winter has gripped this land for centuries, driving out the inhabitants to warmer climes. Those stubborn enough to stay have contended with the cold death that visits them each and every night, taking their loved ones away forever. The vampires thrive in the cold and terrorize the living who crave warmth and companionship. This night a warrior will come, a knight in shining armor with death at his side. He comes for you, creatures of the night.
Oh!
This village is one of the last vestiges of human civilization left in this place of death and cold. It lies not far from the vampire's castle, our next objective. I have some matters to attend to here, matters that could spoil our plans. I will deal with them and try to rendezvous with Gabriel later. He has not slept in days, not since the girl. The pain is etched on his face still, but in his soul only hatred drives him. We will not speak of it. He must not know I have seen everything, that I have followed him this far. Thank God that you are still among the living, my friend.
The Lycan Lord has been defeated. I have his power. What happened here?
I congratulate you on your victory. But these fellows were not so fortunate. Word has spread of our quest. The vampire clan have slaughtered this entire village. And now, they are expecting us. That abbey. I am told the abbot possesses an ancient relic that harnesses the power of the sun. It is said to be capable of burning vampires and reducing them to ashes. That relic protects the abbey and all who take refuge there. But the abbot has barricaded himself inside and filled the building with deadly traps to deter visitors. After years of isolation, some say he has been driven quite mad. He resides up there, in the tallest of the towers. If we could persuade him to give the relic to us, it would give us a tremendous advantage over the vampires. But it won't be easy.
Mad or not, damn him for not protecting his people.
Ghouls! You will all meet the same fate.
I need you to push the statue from the other side, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. I will destroy you all!
Zobek, help me knock down the statue.
As you wish. Cursed creatures! They will return if we don't block the hole. Escape.
Help me, Zobek. We can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
That's a good idea. Dead meat. Don't you dare touch me.
I need you to push the statue from the other side, Zobek.
I'm coming.
Yeah!
We delve deep below the abbey, ready to face the evil confronting us. The abbot, Vincent Dorin, was once a good and kindly man who helped the people of Wygol. But now he has become a devious coward who has holed himself up in the abbey and rigged it with traps of cunning. The people, unprotected, have paid a heavy price for his treachery. Night has fallen outside, and we will be open to vampire attack at any time. We must be on our guard. We must work together if we are to succeed in acquiring the relic that the abbot guards. This will help us greatly in defeating the vampiric horde later.
Once were a long gone. You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes.
I need your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
I'm coming.
Zobek, help me with the crowbar.
As you wish. Go through to the other side! Quickly! Don't you dare touch me! Unholy beasts!
There must be some way of knocking the grill down.
Cursed creatures! Back, you demons! I will destroy you all. What about the statue? You will all meet the same fate. Unholy beasts! Better to have stayed in your hole. I'll send you straight back to hell! That bastard Abbott has protected himself well. We need two keys to get out of here. There is one of the keys we need.
I need your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
That's a good idea.
Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer! support the next slap before we are locked in here.
Sobek, quickly, move forward and hold the next slap.
I can't hold on much longer. Get out of here. Whoa!
There is one of the keys we need. There is a strange device here.
Better to have stayed in your holes. Hold on, I'm coming. Go through to the other side, quickly! destroy you all! I'll send you straight back to hell! The men you once were are long gone.
Zobek, hold the device steady.
I'm coming. Go, go! Cross over now! You demons! Unholy beasts!
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
As you wish. Go through to the other side! Quickly! Well done.
The traps laid by the abbot have proved tricky, and yet we have managed to break into the inner cloisters, and the library is close at hand, if memory serves. My friend looks weary and troubled, the weight of the world on his shoulders. I can see he is holding a terrible secret deep within. He is trying to bury it, and in its place the anger is taking over. We must not delay. We must find Dorin and take what we need before we are dragged down with the guilt. The need of the many outweighs those of the few now. We can shed no tears for those lost. We must be strong, and we must destroy the Lords of Shadow at any cost. I'm sure there must be a way of entering the library from here. Here it is. I found it. Get out of here. I'll keep the trap door open. The tower at the Abbey of Wygol was once a place where men of God sought knowledge and protected the people with Christ's love. Now it is the refuge of a man driven insane by fear. Dorin has abandoned his people to death or worse. A powerful relic keeps the vampires at bay, and we must take it if we stand any chance against the Dark Lord's minions. I know of a secret way that will take me to the top of the tower by a different path. Gabriel will have to find his own way for now.
Where's the abbot?
Inside.
Monaro delegatus, rati confessus, aute, asaltum corde peccata, sui distans per actos, siccome de fieri posit, sanctissimus sacrificio, divinoque,
folks. No! No! Get away from me! I know who you are. The devil has sent you. You are demons who serve him. He told me you'd come. He does it to torment me.
Your people perished while you hid behind the one thing that could have saved them. You don't deserve to call yourself a man of God.
Gabriel.
There is a need far greater than yours.
You cannot take it. You are not worthy. Don't leave me here, you dog!
you to hell!
Carlos, he had mandado delegados para te confesas alto asalto un corte de pan.
Please, help us.
What is it? What's happening?
They want you, sir. They want you alone. You must go to the village, or they will kill us all.
You do realize it's a trap.
I know. But still, I must go.
Do what you must. I'll take care of the boy. The power to defeat the vampires is now in our hands, and that bastard Dorin has no doubt met his maker. If anyone deserved death, it is he. No one will shed a tear for his miserable life. Countless others have met the same fate by his hand. The quest is going well. We have what we need to confront the Dark Lord, and I sense Gabriel's determination to see this through. The vampires must know we have the relic, and I am sure they will move to stop us if they can.
Ugh!
Catch this if you can! You will die like your fellow brothers!
Weigall village is safe for now. The vampires have lost one of their commanders, Brawner. and news will travel back to the Dark Lord quickly. This is a blow, but it won't take long for them to regroup. Luckily, one of the villagers has revealed to us a secret path into the demon's castle. This will lead Gabriel into the sewers, and then up into the very jaws of death. The villagers called him God's Savior, and his weapon they called Vampire Killer. Ah, Gandolfi, how that would make you smile. As for me, once my business here is done, I shall follow my friend and aid him where I can.